really prepare a speech, so I don't really know what to say, but to my daughter, McKenna, I want to say I love you. And I always will love you, and we all love you, and we miss you so very much. And I'm so proud of you for who you were becoming, and I know that who you would have been so wonderful. And I'm so sorry that I wasn't there that day to protect you. You're my only baby, and you're always going to be my only baby, and I love you so very much. And Savon, I hate you. I will never forgive you. McKenna did nothing to you to deserve what you did to her. McKenna considered you to be her brother. I remember her saying that she loved the kid, referring to you. She drove you to make sure you got to driver's training. She let you stay in her room. We went on vacations together. I don't know what possessed you to think that you had the right to take her life the way that you did. And I hope that when you go to prison, you get exactly what you deserve. And I hate to say it, maybe I don't, but I hope that when you come out of prison, it's not on your 2 feet, I hope it's in a body bag. And I just hope that we kind of get some kind of justice. There's nothing that you can do, judge, to bring my daughter back. That would be the only justice there could be. But what he did was so heinous. It was premeditated. It was so hateful, so evil. He doesn't deserve a second chance. McKenna doesn't get one. We don't get one. He doesn't deserve one. Thank you.